Guys, look who's here. It's Paige. Why are you blocking your face?
Stop zooming here.
Paige here. I just went to go get her this morning. She made me drive all the way back to New Jersey and get her and then come all the way back.
Yeah, I didn't do that.
Yeah, she did.
No, she did.
Okay, I drove halfway back and went to get her. But yeah, we're here now. We're gonna walk down to the lake. I'm gonna show her what it looks like. And then we're gonna go into town and get some food. You have to be in them.
Heaven,
now you can't be awkward.
Me.
You can't be awkward with the camera. So what do you think of the lake? Oh, okay.
Why is it just me?
What do you think of the lake? You're so awkward. Why are you so awkward in front of the camera? There she goes. Excited for your pizza? We're gonna get chicken bacon ranch, gluten-free pizza. Alright, we just had some really good pizza. Oh, we just had some really good pizza, and now we're heading back to the cabin. We're probably gonna go swimming, right?
Yep.
But yeah, right up here, this is the place that we got pizza at. Really good. Alright, so we haven't updated you guys in a while. After we got back from pizza, we've pretty much just been sitting by the lake all day. But yeah. So, we're probably just gonna stay here for a while and then we're going out to dinner around 7. We have a reservation at 7, so that should be good. But yeah, you know. Don't really know what the night holds. We might go mini golfing, so we'll see. All right, so we're just waiting for the video, or this video, or this.
35, 33, 2.
Okay, so we're just waiting for this video to upload really quick, and then we are going out to dinner. Going to a very nice place that overlooks the lake, so it should be good.
Thought I would know better. That's wishful thinking that there'd be no pressure. That's wishful drinking. Is anything forever? Or just a feeling? What have I been so afraid of? I don't know.
Alright guys, so we just got the boat. And we just had some breakfast at some place on the lake. And then we're going back to the cabin. We're gonna get some drinks and stuff in the coolers. And then we're gonna head out. Go do some cliff jumping and tubing and stuff like that. Alright, yeah, we've been out on the boat all day. We're bringing it back now, but we're gonna stop at some islands on the way back. Just stopped at this island. It's called Glen Island. It has a little ice cream shop on it. So we just got some ice cream, but we're heading back out now. Going to return the boat, but we're just gonna, you know, take our time going up the lake.
We got our man down.
Cliff jumping takes a soldier. How do you feel?
Doesn't hurt that bad. Just looks bad.
Yeah.
You guys can't see it, but it's got a nice gash on this toe.
Mm-hmm.